Здравейте! I am Кристина Георгиева from Sofia, Miss Universe Bulgaria. The city is very dynamic and that's the capital, so it's the biggest and most populated city. It's very interesting, it has a really good nightlife. You can do lots of things there, you can have fun. So I like shopping for shoes and bags, looking around for some dresses and girly stuff. My family, we're very close. My mother, my father and I have an older sister and my dog, which is a very important part of the family. He's a Labrador, 9 years old. He's very lively and very happy all the time. I'm studying in Netherlands. I wanted to learn how to live with people from different cultures and I have an international program, so that's very nice. I went on my own, I had no friends. I met the people just when I came. My family, I miss them a lot. I mean, they're the thing that I miss most when I'm in Netherlands studying. It's a challenge to live abroad, so I am happy that I did that, but I want to go back home one day.